the biggest difference between Canadian and American foods can be found in the cereal aisle of the grocery store. I don't know if you've been in an American supermarket recently, but Canada, as a nation, is getting screwed over on sugar cereals. They've got things we've never seen. When I was down south, I counted 4 different types of Cap'n Crunch. 4. We have 1. We have regular Cap'n Crunch, that's it. You know it and you love it. Red box, blue uniform, white mustache, it's the Cap'n. He does not hold a naval rank of any kind. It's right there on the box. C-A-P-apostrophe-N, Cap'n. That is a nickname at best. Actually, I guess here he's Capitan Crush. You guys gave him full honors. Personally, I don't trust the French side of the box. I don't understand why sounds are different in French. You tell me that now I'm in Quebec, if I bite into a biscuit, I'm gonna hear a cruche? I know what crunches are. You can go screw yourselves. If you've never had Cap'n Crunch, it's a delicious cereal that hurts your face. Three main ingredients in that cereal are sugar, crack cocaine, and fiberglass. You eat a bowl of that cereal, it will shred the roof of your mouth like you are eating Brillo pad cereal. You are already pouring another bowl because you're addicted and you can't stop. They have 4. Number 1 is also regular Cap'n Crunch. It would be weird if they didn't have that. Number 2 is peanut butter Cap'n Crunch. Yeah. Because in the United States, Cap'n Crunch doesn't give a shit about allergies. He's straight up murdering kids at breakfast. Third type of Cap'n Crunch is Cap'n Crunch with crunch berries. What the hell is a crunch berry? Forgive me, I'm not a botanist. I'm not familiar with the plant that gives off the crunch berry fruit. I can tell you it does not grow in a northern climate, as we do not have crunch berries in Canada. They only grow in the States. And not in enough abundance to share with the rest of the world. Which makes the 4th type even more infuriating, because the 4th type is oops, just crunch berries. That's the name of the cereal. Cap'n Crunch, oops, just crunch berries. It's a box of crunch berries. There's no Cap'n Crunch in there. That means that their crunch berry surplus is so vast, they're able to fill entire boxes with the stuff and then pass it off as an accident. We didn't even mean to make this. Now, I don't know when this crunch berry embargo was levied against our nation, but it's bullshit, and it is time for it to stop. I've already started a very angry letter-writing campaign to my member of parliament to lift this ban on crunch berries, because I believe it is my right as a Canadian to eat 7 different colors and still just shit green for some reason. Because that is what happens when you eat a box of crunch berries. I have done the research. Thank you very much, Montreal. Have a great night.